1972, before RV Wade was decided, a young woman died in my arms. She had had an illegal abortion. She was 17 years old. So when I found out that Paul DeGroot supports states being able to ban abortion without exception, I was terrified. Women will die because of the policy that Paul DeGroot supports. We can't let him take us back.